Okay, I was going to give an update on this cannon that I'm making here. It's almost done. Almost ready for paint. Powder coat, rather. I believe we're going to sandblast it and powder coat it. It's 3/4 inch bore. 2 inches in diameter, 16 inches long. There's an adjuster. I have not drilled the fire hole yet. That's all. Just let me know what you think. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up and a subscription if you don't mind. That's all. Have a great day.